like it's starting to become daytime.
We will fix this. I ruined the structural integrity of our base.
I didn't know that was even a thing.
It's actually a way of looking at the structural integrity as well. I can't remember how you do it.
Let's make like three of these.
There's another minigun drone coming in.
There you go.
No, never mind.
Nah, that's
it's still the one that's on the ground.
It sits there for ages.
Alright, whatever.
Okay, there's another large constructor here, so yeah.
Right,
and I put some bits and pieces in. And now we have some lights. Here. And we're over here.
Can we make storage bins here?
Should I go put this down there, Six?
Let's go ahead and set this down. Make a fridge.
I'm already making one. Yeah, there's a lift. There's a thing down the bottom.
Did you make
a door? How many of us are there?
There are five.
Four. Five?
Count yourself. Right.
Baz, you already got your ammo under control, right?
Yeah, this looks so good.
Ammo and guns under control.
Alright, Cribs.
Yo.
Present. Shay,
sweet.
Also.
Thank you.
Yeah.
What did I get?
Electronics.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, it's bright in here now.
Has Andy come back yet?
He's
back. Yeah.
Okay, because I've got
Andy
your multi-tool.
Ammo.
Oh, cool. Thank you. Here, I'm in my.
Wait, what did I get? I got ammo.
Where are you? Where are you?
You got assault rifle ammo. Oh,
sorry, I didn't catch that.
Andy,
I'm right here. I'm inside now.
Your ammo is right next to where you were standing.
Oh, okay.
I can't see you.
You can't see me.
Oh, there
I'm
you
on
are.
The ramp.
Okay, no, I'm inside.
No, I do not have a gun.
Okay, I'll just whip a gun together for you.
I have a pistol.
Here you go, Andy. There's one inside.
Oh,
there's
wow.
A multi-tool and thing in here for you.
Cool, thank you.
I've been babysitting that for a while now.
Oh, I think I undid our door accidentally. Unmade it.
Oops.
And
right.
Then I've got a assault rifle constructing for somebody.
Yeah, I've got one being made for Cribs.
Alright.
Do you have a gun yet, Shay? An assault rifle?
Yes, I do. Thank you.
Okay, then I got this one for Andy, then.
Assault rifle?
Yep.
Oh, cool. That's what I was working on. But...
I'm making... Oh, I've got a fridge,
I'm
and
sure
I'm making a kitchen.
Oh, Cribs. Behind
Yo.
You.
There's a
behind
fridge
me?
Over here in the corner.
Yeah, behind you. There's a gun on the ground.
Oh, sweet. Thank
oh,
you.
I probably need to learn it. You know,
I got a gun.
That makes sense.
We should have no problems taking out anybody coming now. There's a fridge? Okay.
I'm sorry about this house. Very, not very good designed in here. It's like everything's been slapped down, but hey.
We are now safe.
Things
we
are in the way.
Safe.
We're in the way.
I'm glad things stack now in, like, inventory spots.
Food? Yeah.
Because before, food didn't stack, and that was just such a pain.
Oh, it was a pain. I can tell you, when I first found out that it was, like, stacking, I was so happy. It was like...
Am I just stupid or something?
Amazing. Do we need more lights? Yes, we do.
How's our door doing?
Our door's making itself all by itself.
The door's making itself all by itself?
You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, light
there's
there.
Plenty of food now in the fridge if you need any.
Oh, sweet.
Wow,
look at
by
that.
Plenty.
We
the
have space.
Wow,
we have
looks
a
so
base.
Good in here.
Yep.
This is
it's
probably
a proper
a good
base, except for the fact that it has no front door.
Probably a good end of episode one. We got a base. But
yay.
I'll base. Worry about that
okay.
When I cut it.
Door is coming. A door is coming. Hang on a second. I'm just going to put down the fridge.
I love how
there's
our power supply is right smack in the middle of the room.
Yeah, sorry. Like I said, badly designed.
Wait, a fridge?
Here we go.
It's better than...
The door! Woohoo!
It's better than on the outside edges where if the wall got compromised, then there went our power.
That.
Yeah, yeah.
This?
We has food processor. We has light.
Let's keep my salami in there. I can just take it back.
This constructor is just absolutely huge!
Yeah.
It really is, though.
Okay, I'm going to... But look, guys, this is highly illegal, what I'm about to do.
Uh-oh.
I want to watch. Oh, she's shooting it.
It's gone. Well, actually, I put one up over here, so...
You tore down our power. Oh, yeah, there's a hole there.
There's a hole! I just went... here. No, it's over here. I put a new one here.
Whoa.
Did that just fix it?
That might have got rid of that block.
Yeah, it just got rid of like the grass or whatever.
Yeah. Can we place a block in there now?
Oh my god, I'm a genius.
The wheat. Nothing a gun can't fix, right?
That's my ADD right there. Oh, piece of grass. Shot that.
I'm making a color tool.
A color?
And...
Oh, dear.
Wow, that's not very transparent.
Well, it's dark outside right now.
I guess that makes sense.
Now you want
and
to
with all the light on in here.
Rotate.
And actually. Oops.
Oh, who pressed Y?
I did.
We need the rotate tool to flip which side is in and out of that.
Oh, oh yeah, it's backwards.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Maybe that makes sense.
I can do like this.
Has anyone got any? Has anyone got any garden thingies?
It's still because it's on that side of the block.
It's the side of the block.
Has anyone got a wood block to put here? I accidentally made this one go away. I don't have any wood left.
I'll grab
change.
I do.
Wrong. But I.
What
I'm
did you
still
place
used
down?
To Minecraft okay. buttons.
You're improving our floor.
Yeah. Has anyone got a wheat sprout? Here. I don't have a wheat
I
sprout.
Do.
Okay. Pop it down there.
So.
Yeah.
What about
go.
A corn wheat. Sprout too?
Oh, no, I got trapped.
Yeah. Pop in a corn. Corn can make corn. Plastic stuff. Yay!
Oh, that is
sick. I don't have any more garden things. So if anyone has any, put them down.
Like the blocks.
Yeah.
The growing plots.
Where would you like them?
Okay.
I don't know.
Now,
what about
seven.
Here and here?
Oh. I was thinking maybe a two wide line all the way.
Okay, if I click
this way.
There. Yep. Okay.
All
there
the
we
way.
Go.
Oh,
Peter.
There you
yeah.
go.
That looks so much better.
All the
there
way over,
you go,
you know, in front of the food processing and refrigerator
nice.
And everything.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, we need one of these lights too, so... Growing light.
Oop.
Oopsie!
Oh, yeah, I've got some of those outside. I should grab those.
I only have one grow light, but if anyone else has another one, then pop it on the roof.
Yes. I put mine
there.
We
about two blocks light. Away. Oh, yeah, that's right.
I can change it.
I guess I don't need to put windows on this side with the constructors, because it's kind of full.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I destroyed my grow light accidentally. So we'll keep our
Whips.
Windows along this wall.
Oh, I've got to unlock the grow light. Hang on a second. Where is the grow
got
light?
Got that back, right?
Grow light.
This
is
I didn't get it
such
back.
A
feels bad, man.
Beast.
Oh, that's right. Never mind. I gave them all to you already.
Wait, in the morning,
okay.
Let's go to the
here.
Thing.
I'm gonna plant this. Hopefully, I don't get in trouble.
No go
one,
to oh,
no
to
one,
the,
one will notice.
Then we probably want another one over here somewhere.
Wow, it's really
I'm
benign
going
to
the unlock
longest time.
The. Can I unlock it yet? No.
I thought it was starting to get
the, bright. The cargo thing. Has anyone able to unlock the cargo?
Cargo containers?
Pumpkin.
I have
cargo containers.
I spent a lot of my points on tools and ships.
Yeah.
I'm already going for getting us some
What's
ships.
The, I don't know.
Awesome. Wicked.
I'm upgrading our base.
Let's put a pumpkin. Wow, we're doing
cargo
good.
Containers.
I added
Where
some stuffs to the constructor inventory.
There you go. We have stairs.
Yay.
We have stairs?
Oh, cargo box. Yay,
cargo
found
box.
It.
There we go.
Oh, wow.
And an ammo box. Got an ammo box. And can we do a turret or something?
Turrets
or
would be good
cannon,
on the top.
A cannon turret would be good. Oh, no, I have no points left.
cannon
turret?
See if I do happen to still have a little bit. Oh wow!
Hey,
I didn't realize I actually got another level.
Down, I will give
you.
You
want to give me the rotate tool?
Oh, that's good.
There you go.
Base.
Thank you.
So
that will help.
Left click on the glass to rotate it.
Just gonna put
cannon turrets.
I have to find where. There it went.
I don't want to walk hella
like,
far.
I have to find where it went in my inventory. Looks like a broken Enterprise.
Eh? All right, I'm gonna get some cannon.
It does it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Do we have any cargo boxes made yet?
No.
Okay.
No,
I'm
making them. I'm building. I'm kind of building some.
Oh, I can't do it out here.
What can't you do?
The cannon turrets. It requires at least a small constructor, or maybe a large one.
I cannot believe I didn't see that earlier.
Yeah. Okay. Have I got one here? No. Yes. No. Oh, no. I can't because I couldn't unlock it. Oh.
I can do it though. I've got it unlocked.
Okay. I'm just doing a cargo box. I'll be done in 2 seconds.
We have a nice little base.
Okay.
Whoa! We put a decorative little screen here.
Me.
Nice. It's
cool, eh? Okay.
Where
so
use our resources.
Sorry. Cargo boxes.
Sorry.
Oh wow!
Just
is it actually
the girl.
Going up what it needs to make in order to make
yeah.
it?
Sweet. Yeah. That's what it does now.
I'm so surprised I haven't died yet.
That's
okay,
awesome.
There's a whole bunch of cargo boxes
Clone
over here, guys.
Chamber?
So just chuck your shit stuff in there.
Did somebody make a healing station?
Yeah, I did. I'm just making everything, you know.
Chamber.
Don't worry about me.
That's a clone chamber.
Yeah. Oh, that's where you respawn when you die, inside the base, which should be really good if you're out. You know.
Yes, that will be nice.
The healing chamber. Nobody can do yet because it's.
It's a cool I have
level 10 or something.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm level 3.
I just
found
real light. Maybe I should do
I
that.
I just went into the marketplace.
Learn that.
You can make a turret.
Fridge.
Bandages.
Oh, look! I was just testing it.
I don't have any credits, so I can't buy it.
No, I don't know.
Generator?
Cannon turret
yeah,
1.
Place what?
There's a marketplace. You we can think? Sell stuff to each other.
Awesome. That sounds pretty cool.
Where is the health chamber thingy? Health chamber.
Do we need to plant anything else? Because I got all my starter plants.
Sweet.
Texture
yeah, if you've got
tool.
If you've got some plots, put those
cool.
down as well. Like, put them down
that's unlike
wherever.
That's unlike
inside the base, preferably.
Crow!
Let's go.
Like here and here.
Wow.
What?
Oh, I'm trying to get on top of this.
Cool.
This thing is huge!
What thing?
What thing?
Cannon turret.
Oh, yes.
Did I look through it all? That's all I can do now.
Remember, you've got your drone that you can.
All right, I got
fire
my drone
around.
Plot.
Whose drone?
What do I want to plant?
That's my drone.
I'll plant wheat. I'll plant corn. And I'll plant pumpkin.
Has anyone got any purified water?
Oh, that's a good place.
They
to
can
put
in
our,
the food processor.
Things.
Oh.
Purified water.
Yeah, because if you can put some in there, we can make some health packs.
We need another glowing
I put mine
grow
in.
Light.
We need ammo boxes for, or an ammo container for those turrets, though, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
Where'd you put the turret?
Up top.
On the roof. On the roof.
Oh, I had more.
Oh, nice.
Water generator.
That's awesome.
Creates purified water.
I was what planning on putting one on each of the four corners.
That's
I got a second one
awesome.
Cooking right now.
Do we have a water generator yet?
I'm just about to put one down.
Okay.
How did you know? How did you know?
Yes.
Here we go. You're amazing. Oh, I need some power. Hang on. Oh dear.
It's a drop
anyone
container.
Got power on them? Because I haven't got any power. Power.
Oh, that's when I broke my small constructor. It still hits
it. Come on, brother.
My survival constructor still had some stuff in it.
Oh, yeah. I guess I got mine too. Where's my survival constructor? There it is. I will put mine right here.
There, two turrets.
Do we have an ammo box in the base yet?
Not yet.
Because we're going to need one of those to.
Here we go.
We'll definitely need
it. Does it have any water in it? Any oxygen in it? No.
I just
someone taking the oxygen out of it. Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah,
cool.
Do you need some?
No, I'm just wondering if there's any in there. There's lots of fuel in there.
How do I have wood planks?
That turret looks so cool.
Where did those come from?
Those were my wood planks from my survival constructor.
No, I mean, actually, in my inventory, not the ones that were in the
Did you break any,
Oh, I did, yeah.
Then you probably got them for that.
This is this, right? Oh my god, I have so much.
Okay, we've got an ammo box over here now.
What's our color?
I have
What's
no
our
idea.
Color? Are we black? Everything's black now. Okay, everything's black.
So, our turrets take. To eat.
Let me get some food out the fridge.
I don't remember what is it. That's the 30 millimeter.
I think is it? Is it?
Yeah, it's 30 millimeter.
Yep.
I can't make 30 millimeter.
Let's see if I can unlock it.
If you've got the turret unlocked, you can probably make the ammo.
It would probably be in the weapons section, wouldn't it? No, it won't be in the weapons section. What about base?
Cannon turret. So if that's unlocked, then...
Yeah, it's becoming basically, light out.
That's you need
good.
The turret unlocked to be able to.
Is he harvesting it?
Make oh, the ammo.
Is that oh like... no!
Whoa. Oh no! What happened?
What happened?
I forgot
what
about there? Structural integrity
oh,
again.
Oh no!
Did he lose
what
all those?
What broke now?
All the glass.
I think all the glass went gone. Because I disconnected the edges of it and it fell off.
Oh jeez.
Cause I had those other two panels to put on. Alright, structural integrity's a thing.
Yes. Cribs, not Minecraft.
Yeah. Gotta remember that, not Minecraft.
Because physics, they exist here.
Yeah. It's actually cool. I like that.
Makes it a bit more interesting. Okay, so is this
yeah,
like
it does.
The ammo yet?
It's in this one.
Can okay, I make
put mine in there?
30 millimeter. I can now put that in here.
Yeah, I can't make 30 mil. Wait, maybe it's because I'm using the wrong constructor still.
Probably.
Okay, so we want.
So this stuff is all like gonna be used later.
Okay.
This is all consumables.
Yeah, I can make it.
Alright, let's put this like this. This, this.
But I don't have. We need. I need. This. I'm going on magnesium hunt.
Are we getting
oh,
low
no.
on magnesium?
You what?
Are we getting right. low on magnesium?
We got that one.
We have
that
none
one
in
whole
the constructor.
Wall is glass.
Awesome.
There
might
be some
in the other constructor.
The other one, yeah.
Kind of. Between the two.
Let's make some more wood just in case.
Oh, there's actually two here?
Yeah, there
are two. Oh, okay. Nope. No magnesium in either one.
Cool.
Okay, right. We need more then.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I'm gonna go on the magnesium hunt. I already know where the deposit is, so.
Cool. Is it daytime? Yes, it is! Woohoo!
It
okay,
is.
Let's. Guys, do you guys want to go over to the Crash Titan? Before. Ooh.
Before
we'll
I
go
on
the... Yeah, well, you might as well.
I should put it, we should put a bunch of stuff in storage.
Yeah.
I just got organized.
Yeah, there's a whole lot of...
good.
Do you see where all of the...
Look at
all the cargo.
We got...
Wait till we've colored it all. I mean, like, you know, the floor.
Oh, yes.
Wait, did my... Is... Are you in here, Bess? Oh.
Yeah, I'm in this
I left my... I left my texture tool in there, I think. Or is it in the other one?
Whoa.
No.
Settle down.
Sorry, guys. I got a little excited.
Oh, I got raw meat. I should put that in the fridge, shouldn't I?
Yeah, before it spoils.
Did you take
steal
the,
it.
Did you take the texture tool, Bess?
No.
They made? Oh, weird.
I'm going to take his meat and cook it.
Which one
all the fuel for the base is up in the cargo.
Oh, it's in here. Never mind.
The lag, no. Alright, let's cook it.
How about we do this?
Oh, I forgot I had that thing.
What is this?
5.8mm bullet.
Ammo box? How many do you need?
Ammo container!
No, don't put that in there. That needs to go...
What kind of gun is that, Shay?
It's a texture tool. What? Texture and symbol tool.
Oh, yeah. That's changing the floor. That's awesome. That looks so much better.
It does, eh? And then I can do... where are we going to go? This way?
Okay.
I love existing the guns, eh?
The hell?
It's here we go. Fun!
That's so cool.
Oh, who put the arrow
way,
on?
This way out?
Just in case you get lost.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Oh, man. Wait, roof.
Oh my god, that looks so cool.
Oh, you're making our wood look much better.
Well, the inside, at least. The outside still looks like wood.
My favorite part of Empyrion, right?
One,
no.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, the outside's not bad.
6, 7, 8.
Dude, and don't forget about structural integrity.
I remembered this time. So, all right,
let's
one,
go do something. Is that guy still here?
3. Oops, 4. There's a window in the middle of our base. Just hanging
out. Whoa.
Why is some of it darker on the inside?
Because I have to rotate it.
Right, oh, you still have to rotate it?
Alright, let's put this back in there.
Yeah, I'll do that. Rotate tool. There we go.
Those guys make such a noise.
Oh my gosh, look at all this.
Yeah, they
food.
Do.
Stomach pills.
Right between
shot.
The eyeballs.
Yes.
Let's bring some of my stuff inside. I think that.
You look like you're shooting a little laser there, Shay.
There we go. That's cool. That's better.
That looks much nicer.
Oh, look at our cool walls. Oops, these two panels are dark. But they're on the outside of the cloning chamber. I can't rotate them yet.
What's our symbol? What about?
I'll make the other wall glass behind the constructors too later.
But we need color.
Yeah, it's nice.
Citrus needs to be run the other way. Rah! Hang on.
These two need to rotate.
Oh, I like the stairs.
Oh, I forgot to grab food back out.
Oh yeah.
That looks pretty cool as it is.
There we go.
Oh, that's even cooler.
What are you doing?
I'm just changing the design. Like I need more food too, so where's the food? Food.
Oh, that looks
probably
cool.
Getting low on
look
food.
At that.
But I got an inner tank here, which is connected to my lava generator over here. So that's always going to be filling up with lava, which is awesome.